Hey, what is up, fam? New Gambit time. I'm excited, because I'm liking this. Okay, got chess.com buddy Lad Baymon said, I've just checked out this new Gambit, which can be played apparently against the French and against the Karo Khan. Well, I'm kind of sorted against the Karo Khan right now, but I hate the French. Every single one of them. No, not kidding, of course. Only in rugby. So, but, yeah, if you've been watching my channel for a while, you must be sick of me saying I may have found a weapon against the French. I may have found, well, no, this I like, okay? And it's called the Diemer-Duhm Gambit, which is also a fantastic name. What is Diemer-Duhm Gambit? You're asking me. Okay, so, here we go. So we're looking here, this is the chess.com Explorer. We're looking at my games when I've played as black, okay? So the French is here. So yeah, I used to play the French, okay, a lot. They play pawn to d4, they have a d5, and let's look at the most common moves. e5, the advanced variation. e takes d5, the exchange variation. Knight to c3. I'm not sure if that's winner yet. But you've got knight to d2. I don't know the names of all of these. Bishop d3 comes next. Knight to f3 is playable. It's not very good, though. I've won every time against that move because you take the pawn and hit the knight. Well, it's just stupid. And then we come across move c4, the Diemer-Duhm Gambit. Boom! Right? Now, so, as a French player myself, I have faced this 4 times in total. And from this position, I've done okay. I won 2 out of 3 after taking on e4. And I've also tried the move c6. Now, let's have a look. So I've prepared for you a free study. It's on Lee Chess. I will link to it in the description. And let's go through the 6 most common lines that you are likely to see. Get ready for this. Strap in. Secure any wobbly bits, because this is fun. Okay. So, as the white pieces, you get e4 and e6. Oh, the French. Okay. d4. d5. So, d5 is played, and let's set this to... So, this is... By the way, well done, Lee Chess. Thank you for finally getting round to putting the normal ratings on as well, instead of just starting at like 1600, right? I'm going to set this to 1600, 1800, 2000, because that's around my current range. Okay, so feel free to change it to yourself. D5 has been played 36 million times from here. Second most common move, C5. Been played just under 3 million. So it's like almost always, 73.5% of the time you're going to get this, okay? And now let's have a look, okay? So C4 here is played 0.5% of the time. That means that Mr. Frenchy with the black pieces isn't going to know what's hit him. He sees this once in every 200 games, okay? Boom. Now, we're going to go down the main line. Okay, and the most common move played more than 2 out of 3 times is d takes e4, right? They don't want to capture away from the center, but, you know, there's 2 pawns looking at that pawn. What are you going to do? Okay, they take. Now, the most common move by white here is knight to c3. We ain't going to do that. Second most common move by white here is f3. That's kind of Geertz Peters style, yeah? Which is cool. You know, white wins 50 against 46. We ain't going to do that either. We're going to push the pawn to d5. Check it, right? Now, what does white do? The most common move by a margin. 3/4 of the time they're going to take here. Okay, wicked. And now we take back. Okay, now, clearly they can't take with the queen, right? The most common move by a long way is knight to f6, so we'll do that. Okay, we bring out our knight then to c3. So this is attacked twice, defended twice, and this looks kind of really symmetrical and really balanced. In fact, black's got nothing to complain about. He's got an extra pawn, right? And we've got an IQP, an isolated queen's pawn. There's no C pawn, there's no E pawn. That pawn is forever likely to be on his own in the game. Poor little Dave, out there on his own with vicious horses and queens and bishops, oh my, right? But Black, although he's in a very good position here, is about to do something extremely stupid. Okay? We've just put a knight on c3. There's no pawn on d2. Black, let's just see how often they do this. Bishop to b4, 58% of the time. Ha ha. Okay, do you see what I see? Do you see it? And it all comes down to daring little Dave out there. We go queen a4. Bush, booyaka, booyaka sha. Right? Now, normally, under normal conditions, Black would not even flinch. Black would just play knight to c6, defending the bishop and blocking the check. Oh, but he didn't factor in Dave. Dangerous Dave on d5. Ooh, and we just win. Literally, white wins 73% of the time from here. And that, boys and girls, is the main line. That is Black playing all the most common moves at a strong intermediate level. Are you interested? Yeah? 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 I am. Anyway, so let's have a look at another alternative. Okay, so e46, d4, d5, the French defense. What fresh hell is this? The Diemer-Duhm gambit. I've never seen this in my life. Says, but in a French accent, he says this. What is this? Diemer-Duhm? By the way, Diemer and Duhm were both crazy-ass German, or I think Diemer was Swiss-German, but both, you know, mad romantic. And there's a lot of gambits with Diemer's name attached. Mr. Duhm, respect, blood. Yeah, slightly younger than Mr. Diemer. Okay, so they usually take, they nearly always take here, yeah? 69% of the time, two-thirds of the time they'll just take. And what do? We push the pawn. Right? And Black's thinking, who is this dummy that I'm playing against? He's just moving a pawn the second time in the opening. He's not developed any pieces. Yes, I know I'm not in France anymore, but buff, you know? Okay, now they bring out their knight, all right? They bring out their knight instead of, what was the previous one? Can't remember. Can't even remember what they did. Okay? Now we play knight c3. They take here. We take here. Now, this is Charlie masquerading as Dave. Dave is no more, but Charlie has bravely stepped in to take Dave's place. And you'll never guess what the most common move is played by Black. 58% of the time. Bosh. And we go queen a5 check, and we win a bishop. That simple. Check it out. Right? But it doesn't end there. It doesn't end there. If you are of a sensitive disposition, then you may want to pause the video, you know, go outside, get some fresh air, relax a bit, because it doesn't stop, right? E4, E6, the French defense, D5, D4, D5, and C4, right? They accept the gambit. Excellent. We push the pawn, you know, to do this. It's not the most common move, but it's the winningest move, right? Now, the immediate bishop b4. I'm like, oh no, my king, right? We block it. Knight to c3, we block. They're going to take here, and we take back. Notice. Bap, 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 right? And they think, I'm going to develop, I'm going to castle. But oh no, because, well, I'll let you guess. Queen a4 check, wins the bishop. Up yours, Frenchy. Ha ha. Okay, there's one more in the accepted line that we have to share with you. I'm just giddy. I'm giddy with excitement now, right? So what I'm going to do with these is we'll have them all as interactive lessons, so it's actually going to coach you through these six lines. I don't think I'm going to bother learning more than these six lines, because I think this is going to cover 90% of the games. So I just can't wait for some French fellow to pull this out on me. Okay, all right, they accept. almost, you know, like we say, two-thirds of the time they accept. We push and c6. Now, this is actually Black's best approach. This is Black's best approach. And the most common move here from White is knight c3, but you don't want to do that. Black wins 55% of the time when you do that. The next most common move is d takes c6, but then surely that's going to drop castling rights, and that's not very good. And Black wins 3/4 of the time on this. There is the move queen a4, pinning this pawn, but we don't want to do that either, because Black wins, has won 7 out of 10 games from that point. We're going to play move number 4, please. Bishop f4. Like, what? What? Okay, e takes d5 is the most common move. We recapture with the c-pawn. They recapture with the c-pawn. Now, let's take stock, right? We are 2 pawns down, I believe. We take the knight, rook takes back, knight c3, and guess what? I mean, this position has been reached 7 times on the Lee Chess database. White has won 5 of those games. So, I'll take this, you know? Okay, white's got this kind of center, but it's not as though there's no space around the board, right? Our pieces can now fly out. We could even think about a cheeky long castles. I don't know, probably not, I don't know, you know? But bishop out to here, knight, castles. This is not a terrible position. I'm going to stick on the fish. Yeah, the fish says that black's winning. It's a negative 3 here. But just go for it, you know? This is not bad. You are not in a losing position here unless your opponent is super, super skilled. So, you know, the c6 move, yeah. You know, that's a bit of an Achilles heel, but it's a gambit, right? There are refutations to most gambits, and this is going to be no exception. So, how far will this gambit take you? It'll probably take you to 2000. That'll do me, right? Thank you very much. Now, just rewind this one. Okay, declining. How do they decline? Well, e4, e6, the French defense, d4, d5, c4. And as we've seen, most of the time they do this, but you may see c6 now, and you may see c5. Right, now what about the immediate c5? This is the second most common move after accepting the gambit. Okay, so I'll just walk you through it. C takes d5, e takes d5, e takes d5, queen takes d5. Okay, so far so good. Now, knight to c3. Okay, so we're hitting the queen, but black does have 2 attackers on here. Okay, so what are they going to do? Most common move, queen takes d4. Now, most common move played by white here is queen takes d4. Yes, giving black an isolated queen's pawn, but that's opposed by white's equivalent, which is no queen's pawn at all. And black does all right there, winning 44% against white's 48. So white's still a bit better. But there are better alternatives for us. In fact, bishop to e3, I'm seeing here, is the fourth most common move. It wins 64% of the time for white. The move that I come up with is bishop b5 check. Okay, and this wins solidly 56% of the time against 39. They block, and we play queen to e2 with check. And now look at that, knight to f3. Okay. I like this position. We've practically completed development. We are ready to castle. We've got 1 minor piece to bring out. Black has 2 minor pieces to bring out. And you've got to fancy white in this position. In fact, the engine, even though we are still a pawn down, the engine has white as plus 1.8 in here. Right. So, chapter the final one. Let us have a look. E4, E6. Stop me if you've heard this before. Pawn to d4, pawn to d5. We have the French defense. And c4. What is this Diemer-Duhm stuff you are throwing at me? Okay, now c6. C6, we don't have to be scared about, right? We develop the knight. They are going to take here. We don't even take back. We go git, Peter's style. Takey, takey, happy days. Right, so what's the situation? We're down one pawn. Uno. Uno pawn. Uno peón. Okay. We have this lush center. So this looks very much like a kind of like a King's Indian or Grunfeld kind of setup for white as like a d4 player or even an English player with c4. This looks okay to me. We've got two pieces out on the board. Black has, right? We've got a great center. We are again gonna, we're quicker to castle. We've got a semi-open f file. What's not to like? Yeah? I'm liking this a lot. So, I'm gonna go ahead and flesh that out for you guys a bit. Look for the link in the description. The Diemer-Duhm Gambit is now officially part of the Freddy Krueger repertoire. So thank you, mate, for suggesting that to me. Interestingly, there is nothing, it's almost nothing on YouTube about this gambit. So if you hate the French as much as I do, check it out. All right, give it a whirl. Let me know how you get on. Thanks, guys. See you soon.